Hey guys, I wanted to hop on here super quick, not to do like a whole face thing like I have been, but I wanted to make sure you guys saw the announcement about the new product that's coming out tomorrow at noon Central, 1 p.m. Eastern, I believe. Sorry, this hair is driving me crazy. You know, I don't notice this till I get on my lives and then I'm like, oh gall. Anyway, there's a new face wash coming out that has exfoliant in it, and it's peppermint. So I am really excited. I think there's going to be a 2 to 3 lemon on it. So if you're interested, make sure you scoop that up. I would say I could grab it for you, but if there's a limit, then I probably won't be able to. So make sure you get this customer account set up. To do that, you go to www.palmafera.com/KOTTO. And then you can go on there and create a customer account. And I've posted before, but you get points for things that you purchase. So like, let's say you purchase the body oil, you'll get 3 points from that. And then the next time you go on to buy, you'll have those points and they're dollar for dollar. So you'd get $3 off your next purchase. So you can stack those however many you want. I actually had, I think, like 73 points the other day. And so I got $73 off my order, which was awesome. I got some of those holiday bundles, which were double points. So those are still available. They still have some. Make sure you scoop those up as well. Update on samples. So I have them, I'm getting them ready to roll. I don't have the dry mature face wash yet. I thought I did, but I did order it and it is supposed to be here tomorrow. So as soon as I get that, I will finish up those samples, but I have them addressed and labeled and ready to roll as soon as I get that. And I'm very excited to send those out to you guys. If you didn't get in on this round of samples, send me a message. I'll send you a few things. It took me a lot longer than I thought it would to put together like full samples. And the 6 people that are getting full samples are getting like everything that I use. So I hope you guys love it. I know you will. And I wanted to show you, where did I go? I wanted to show you something really quick. So if you watched my live before, you saw my big Bertha here. And actually it's pretty flat now. So it just looks a little red. But thank you. My skin, I'm telling you guys, I know I've said this a million times, but I haven't worn makeup all week long. And I've been in my office 3 days this week. And even when I wasn't in my office, I don't wear makeup. But I have some eye makeup on. I put a teeny bit of blush on. But you guys, I don't have any concealer. I don't have any foundation on. Hey, Cass. I don't have anything like that on. And I've never, like I said, in my life, not worn makeup. I've always been very self-conscious about my acne scars, my melasma. When I was pregnant, I got what they call the raccoon eyes with the melasma. So I looked like a raccoon. It was pretty dark and it lightened up some. But I've never had the confidence to like go out to my job other than like the gym and stuff. Otherwise I felt like I had to wear makeup all the time and I was a MAC and a Clinique girl. So, you know, I've spent a lot of money on different things. I've tried Lancome, I've tried Philosophy. I have tried a lot of products. Mario B, I can't remember. I don't know how to say his last name, but anyway, I mean, literally if you've heard of it, I've probably tried it. I've tried Proactive. I mean, nothing's worked. So, I did too. It was so bad. Anyway, this is amazing stuff. And I just want everybody to love their skin. I'm way off topic now. This is not what I was going to talk about, but, you know, I'm not making $1 million off of it. I really, truly love these products and I just want people to use them and feel good. Really, honestly. That's all I want. So I am so excited. Jessica Simpson made Cassidy try Proactive. I remember they used to have those dispensers in the mall. I think that was like a huge thing. Maybe when I was a teen or so when that came out. It was really expensive at the time though, at least for me. Anyway, I'm super off topic. But I just, you know, yeah, look at my skin. I just want people to feel good. This stuff, my skin has never felt so soft either is the thing. I mean, it feels soft. It feels smooth. It feels good. I don't feel like heavy, weighed down from makeup. I don't feel like a grease ball at the end of the day. Just all this stuff is amazing, you guys. But Big Bertha here, she's gone. I mean, she's pretty much gone. It's pretty flat. But my friend Tracy, so when it was really bad, like I probably should have popped it. This is gross, but I was like, I don't want to get an acne scar because I have a bazillion of them from being a popper and a picker. I sent my friend Tracy a close-up of it because it was gross. And she was like, girl, you got to get these things from Walmart. They're like $3 and they're magical. So this is what they are. They're called blemish patches. And I don't even know. They're non-medicated hydrocolloid spot treatment. Anyway, this is what they look like. It was $3, $2 or $3 at Walmart. And they come in different size patches. And I put one of those things on and it like gets all the stuff out of it. Like I wore it overnight to bed. And when I got up in the morning, it was like gone. It was awesome. So if you're have some blood, what?
This is a note for you.
Oh, thank you. Getting love letters. If you're struggling with like pimples and stuff,
I've got my Hawkins note too, so you guys can read them.
You got your Hawkia note too?
Yeah.
Okay. It's a love fest here tonight. but anyway, if you have like any blemishes, like pimples and stuff that have, they're gross and you don't want to pop them, this stuff is, I mean, these things are awesome. I'd highly recommend. They're super cheap and they work really, really, really well. So get you some of those. Anyway, I think that's about it. I'm excited to hopefully get some parties rolling, get some people some free products. At the end of this month, I want to do a drawing for everybody who orders this month. So I'm trying to figure that out. So be on the lookout for some really fun stuff. I appreciate all of your support. Again, I'm super psyched to get samples sent out to you guys so you can see how awesome everything is. Get customer accounts set up. Get those points and use them. And anyway, get some fabulous skin. I'm telling you, this stuff is magic. You will absolutely love it. I've never used anything so great in my life. Have a good night. I will post tomorrow. Be on the lookout for that new product if you want to get the face wash with the exfoliant in it, which I'm super excited about. And it's peppermint, like I said. So think about in the morning. I mean, that's going to be like a wake-up call for your face. And you'll look good all day. So anyway, you guys have a good night. Bye.